how to connect resistors in parallel with a cell. In a parallel combination of resistors, you have to ensure that one end of each of the resistors is connected to one terminal of the cell and the other ends of all the resistors to the other terminal of the cell. Start with negative or positive terminal of the cell and connect to one end of each of the resistor and the other end of resistors to the remaining terminal of the cell.